I'm John Burton alongside Brianna Keeler on this new day. A key vote passes the House to form an independent investigation of the January 6th insurrection. Dozens of Republicans joining Democrats, but what happens in the Senate?
And New York State prosecutors upping the pressure on a key associate of Donald Trump as part of a sprawling criminal investigation.
She said, what? A new book revealing some choice words during the campaign from Dr. Jill Biden about Kamala Harris.
And Chicago's mayor raising eyebrows, they led to more interview requests from white reporters.
They're white.
New York.